He was the eldest son, but his father favored his younger brother, Mawewe. And this led to tensions between the brothers. When Kodongwane was 24 in 1804, Mawewe's friends and fellow initiates circulated a rumor that Kodongwane intended to assassinate his father.